Apple has released its new iPhone named as iPhone 10. iPhone 10 will have 5.8-inch Super Retina display, A11 Bionic chip, wireless charging, and an improved rear camera with dual optical image stabilization. And iPhone 10 delivers an innovative and secure new way for customers to unlock, authenticate, and pay using Face ID enabled by the new TrueDepth camera. iPhone 10 will be available for pre-order beginning Friday, October 27th in more than 55 countries and territories and in stores beginning Friday, November 3rd. Face ID revolutionizes authentication on iPhone 10 using a state-of-the-art TrueDepth camera system made up of a dot projector, infrared camera and flood illuminator, and is powered by A11 Bionic to accurately map and recognize your face. These advanced depth sensing technologies work together to securely unlock iPhone, enable Apple Pay, gain access to secure apps, and many more new features. Face ID projects more than 30,000 invisible IR dots. The IR image and dot pattern are pushed through neural networks to create a mathematical model of your face and send the data to the secure enclave to confirm a match, while adapting to physical changes in appearance over time. All saved facial information is protected by the secure enclave to keep data extremely secure, while all of the processing is done on-device and not in the cloud to protect user privacy. Face ID only unlocks iPhone 10 when customers look at it and is designed to prevent spoofing by photos or masks.